The bodies of six climbers have been found on an alpine peak near Grenoble. They were discovered on Sunday morning on Snow Cordier in the village of Villar-d'Arene. The mayor, who had visited the site where the bodies were discovered, said a hiker had found them by chance and that they appeared to have died in an avalanche of snow and stones. The identities of the climbers have not been revealed. The bodies were taken by helicopter to a chapel in the village.